I am here interviewing at 1:05 a.m. with suspect Jordan Jade, who supposedly assaulted someone outside of the Black Horse pub in Hertfordshire. Now, Jordan, tell me what happened.
Well, I was the designated driver because there's a group of 5 of us and they all decided, let's go out and drink, but I thought, you know what, I'll let them have a good night and I'll drive. So I didn't have a drink and I parked in the Black Horse car park, came back out about 20 past midnight, something like that, and then there's a woman trying to break into my car. So I thought, I can't just sit there and do nothing, like I had to try and actually protect like, what I own. So it just happened.
And would you consider the car park outside of this pub is safe?
Clearly not, so I was trying to break into my car.
Why didn't you try and call some emergency services rather than trying to assault a person?
Because by the time I call you and then someone arrives at the scene and they take her away, she's either already broken into the car and driven off or she's just run off anyway. So, like, either way, she ain't gonna get a call.
And could you try and please describe this person?
Maybe about, like, 5'4". She weren't tall at all. 5'4", kind of like mousy brown hair, quite pale. It's mainly what I got, and she was wearing like Adidas Stan Smith shoes. I tend to look at people's shoes a lot, so that's what I saw. Great.
Did you know this person?
No. Otherwise, I'll tell you who it was.
Was this person wearing disguise at all?
No, just a normal person.
So you saw the person's face?
No.
So the person could have been wearing a disguise?
Maybe, but I don't think she was.
Do you think maybe it could have been someone part of who you know trying to break into your car?
Yeah, but why would they break into my car?
Who knows? But
if I know them, then surely they're like my mate. So why would they want to break into my car?
Do you have any rivals?
No. Why would I have any rivals?
Who knows, maybe you could have upset someone, or maybe they seek revenge.
But why would they come after my car and not me if they really want revenge that badly?
Sometimes they tend to come after the things that you care about the most. You should be grateful they didn't decide to come after one of your family members.
I'm grateful for that, but if they really wanted that badly, then surely they'd just come to me. Like, what's like my car gonna do? What, you've just stolen something that's worth money? Yeah, big boo. Like, if you actually come and hurt me, that's, like, you've actually made, like, a point. Just trying to break into my car isn't going to prove anything. That's not that good of revenge. So what's the point?
Interview suspended at 10:01.
So I can actually go now?
Yes.
Thank you.